give it a go. The funk's so good. He's through the tough spot. Will it make it? Once again, you seize the moment and you stay alive in this game. Russell, brand new for you. You are out of this game. Russell, you have bared your soul out here in ways that very few have. You played a very, very strong game two times. Sadness that you're out of the game? Is it embarrassment at finally losing?
No. I respect this game too much to go out this way. And, people like my tribe, it throws a challenge just to get rid of me because I'm Russell. Not even worried about Boston Rob and his team and numbers. So it's hard to be a professional quarterback and have peewee leaguers on your team because I got to run the ball. I got to catch the ball. I got to throw the ball. I got to do everything.
I don't quite think so, other than great. Russell would not show us the hidden clue where Nida was hidden. But that's beside the point. I'd already found 15 seconds with the game. He's got competition on his hands now.
That's what I'm talking. He said he found it 15 seconds in the game. Could you show me the item? There you go, God. He has the item.
I faked you.
He faked me.
Wow.
He has the idol. He's such a good player. He's telling you everything he has right now. Take him out. It'll be easy.
Look how easy it's going to be. Yeah, but
so, Ralph, you're saying your whole story of 15 seconds in was actually a lie.
Could be and could not be.
It was not a lie. It was not a lie. I earned my living discerning whether or not someone's telling the truth or not.
You're doing great.
And you have an idol. You're probably not free to use it if I have anything to do with it.
And she's in charge. And Mike and Steve, their team as well.
Well, I'm glad I came.
You see, Jeff, I had to stay in this game somehow. Now, through these two, I can stay in this game. Now, if their tribe wins, they take out these dummies, more power to me.
All right, Russell, your shot at making it to the final for a third time is over. You are out of this game. You can drop your bus in the fire on your way out.
See you right there.
Bye, Russ.
Take care, Russ. Thanks for the info.
It's terrible when you play with people that didn't really come here to play the game. They just came here maybe for fame or just for the money. This is my last time playing this game. That's it. I have nothing else to prove to myself or to my family. Matt, I give him props. Beat me, and I hope he goes all the way.
Oh, my God.
Matt, you survived another duel, my friend. Your journey to get back into this game continues. Grab your stuff and back to redemption. And await your next opponent.
Good job, Matt.
Good job, Matt.
All right, you guys can head back to camp. As always, whatever you choose to share with your tribe mates, up to you.
Thanks to Russell, I've learned some very interesting things today. And I'm going to use that to help me. After all, this is the game of Survivor. Outlast, outwit, outflank. That's what I'm here to try to do.